want to marry a prince?
Do you want
no,
to...
no.
No, why not?
Because I don't want to be famous.
I'm from Chicago,
yes.
And I actually decided in January of this year to come. I was reading this article in Forbes, and they're like, why watch the wedding on TV? Go over there. And I'm like, yes.
That Beatrice is still single, so I'm betting on her. So last time I was there for the Diamond Jubilee, and I was waving to her very heavily, and then she looked very confusing, and I thought, maybe I'm doing this today again. She said, oh, that's the crazy guy from last time.
Like her dress, I'm excited to see what her dress looks like, and I'm definitely going to be jealous of her jewelry. I can already sense it.
I got here on yesterday, me and my two girlfriends, and I think she's going to represent the USA very well.
Exciting, it's so super, you know, it's anything royal, I just love it.
Just memories to keep hold of forever, so it's not often a royal wedding comes around. I know we've had a few in a few recent years, but it's a real once in a lifetime opportunity, and it's going to be amazing.